Welcome back to 14 Days. This time, we will be looking at a Terra from the Deep mission against an alien battleship. A change of tactics is required here. These giant snails are actually the alien equivalent to a heavy weapons platform. This current XCOM coelacanth is underpowered and cannot dent the snail itself. An upgrade is coming soon. For now it is used as a scout. I hope you enjoy the battle. Please leave a like and maybe subscribe to our channel. Without knowing it, the blast has actually killed the last alien on the ship. It was actually intended as an alternate way to enter the ship. This completes the mission. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.